There have been years of suffering and indignity and abuses from the man. And you know, many is the time when injustice occurred because of our permanent tan. Yet still we all do our own thing with no unity yet, it's true. But you know, I'd like to ask you a pretty deep question to see if this occurred to you. If the people only knew the power of the people, how long would we be fools? If the people only knew the power of the people, how many blacks would run black schools? If the people only knew the power of the people, to know yourself is to know your mind. And a man who knows what he hears and sees can't be told he's deaf and blind. Now if you open your eyes, you'll be forced to see black people not working for unity. And if you use your ears to listen, you'll hear some blacks saying it's black people they fear. If the people only knew the power of the people, they wouldn't condemn each other. If the people only knew the power of the people, they'd look and say, right on, brother. We're up against an institution, an establishment, if you please. And it's a system with one goal in mind, to keep us on our knees. If we can only begin to start understanding one another, we'd see that in order to overcome, every brother must be a brother. Think about it. If the people only knew the power of the people, our problems would be few. If the people only knew the power of the people, there'd be so many things that we could do. We'd have the things we need like business and control. Because in order to run our business or govern black people, you'd have to have some soul. Power potential is in the hands of the people. If we reach out, we'll find it's there. Power potential is in the hands of the people. Exploited people, and they're everywhere. If the people only knew the power of the people, they'd see the power in elections. If the people only knew the power of the people, they'd vote as a black for their selections. We're up against an institution, an establishment, if you please. And it's a system with one goal in mind, to keep us on our knees. There have been years of suffering and indignity and abuses from the man. And you know, many is the time when injustice occurred because of our permanent tan. But if the people only knew the power of the people, how long would we be fools? If the people only knew the power of the people, how many blacks could run black schools? What would happen if the people only knew? They wouldn't make slaves of me and you.